Hey everyone, I recently presented to an audience of nearly 2,000 people. I remember in the lead up, right before, and even during my presentation, I was so nervous. Some of the comments I had about my talk were overwhelming and quite humbling, to be honest. Some people said my talk inspired them. I only spoke for a minute and a half. And I wasn't even invited to present, yet people who reached out to me are now my clients and we do work together. Now you might be wondering what I'm on about and how this even happened. Well, I posted a video. You see, I believe posting a video is a form of public speaking. Whilst you might record that video by yourself, speaking to a camera, once you post that video online, it can be seen by hundreds, thousands, even tens of thousands of people. And that, I believe, is public speaking on an enormous scale. I'd like to know what your thoughts are. Do you believe that posting a video is a form of public speaking? Please drop me a message and let me know what you think. I'd love to hear from you. Thanks for listening.